Yes, the horsemen living together, partying hard, luring ladies back to the pad.